And now, your first morning weather on News 8 Now.
Well, it sure was buggy today. Here's a look at the dew points. Currently, we're at 71 in Portland and 73 down in Hartford. That's some very muggy tropical air. It's about as muggy as we really ever see around here in northern New England. So that's why it feels so gross outside. And unfortunately, it's going to continue into the day on Sunday even. So here's what's going on to our west. A lot of shower activity and thunderstorms, even some severe thunderstorms off to our south. This is headed in our direction. It's going to be interacting with some marine air, which will hopefully stabilize the atmosphere enough so we don't see a ton in the way of thunderstorm activity, but we will definitely see some downpours, and at times they will be quite heavy. And here's the main storm off to our west, spinning out over the Great Lakes, and that's going to take its grand old time clearing the area. So mostly cloudy tomorrow with a steady rain ending in the morning, 73 to 80, and here's a look at the next 7 days. Monday and Tuesday look drier.